body!
Which one do you want to go by for which chart? Is, I can't stop checking out electricted.com. I mean, there's this one.
Hello?
Excuse me, please.
Sure.
She'll leave you. They all do. Other hand!
Oh, man.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
Where you want to go, Heaven?
So we need to go to...
He knows this city better than me.
Thank you very much.
Yes, I am seeing it happen. You're wiping the bar with a rag and... Do you remember a fat man?
I don't know.
You and the fat man are having an argument. Shouting. You see, he's very good.
Jimmy, how you doing? Come on, Jimmy, let's go to my office.
Okay, that's it,
Jimmy,
sir.
You're undercover.
Oopsie-daisy. Hey, Chief.
Hey, Mitch, looking good. Gastric bypass worked out well for you, I see.
Yeah, thanks. I'll tell my therapist about you. Tell him my boss keeps sexually harassing me.
Oh, yeah, you wish. I could use a drink. You?
No.
Oh, the motherfucker thinks he can drag me down.
What's wrong now?
Oh, man.
Sure.
Listen, where to begin? I don't know. Let me put it like this. If a guy makes a mistake, should that ruin his life? People don't understand how life is. Life is like a bowl of fruit slowly rotting in a hot kitchen.
I don't give a fuck about the life lessons, friend. What do you want?
I'm a good guy. He's got it all wrong. He's got... But one stain on my character, and I'm finished. I want to make a difference.
What?
Some lawyer. Big white shoe firm. Thinks he's a crusader. Some morality cunt who takes photos of guys in the shower at the gym and then jacks off on his wife's face.
Hey, enough! Enough.
Sorry. Look, the guy's name is Tom Goldberg. Thinks he's got something on me. Gonna go to the DA with it. Use it to get into Congress.
Okay.
Yeah. So, it's him or me. And it might as well be him, right? But he's hard to get to. Guy's got a bodyguard, limo, everything. You're gonna need to get one-on-one with him.
Not in the showers.
Not in the showers, a job interview. Then you can steal some files I need.
An interview?
Sure. It'll be easy. You're an immigrant. They're almost legally bound to interview you. But, get yourself a suit.
Okay.
I'll email you the details. You're a good man, Nico Bellic. A good man.
Coming from you, that means a lot.
It does.
got so nervous suddenly.
I bust punks like you all day.
Please be more careful, sir.
Fun way to go.
Thanks a lot.
Understanding the past. Sometimes telling your fortune will cost the fortune.
Welcome. Don't spill shit on the computers.
I've sent off the application. I've always wanted to be a lawyer.
You can be whatever you like. It's the land of opportunity. Any fool can become president. Call when you hear about the interview.
Where you going, man?
Take me to Irons.
And them booty cutters? I'd do something special with that.
I should mention that we're sponsored by Zit. We're gonna take a quick break.
Thank you.
Come in, Nico.
Hi.
So, you fought in the war?
You know a lot.
Yes, you're looking for some people.
We're all looking for that special someone.
But most of us don't want to kill them when we find them.
Most murders are committed by people you know. Most wives are killed by their husbands.
Yes, and my wife had better stop sleeping with that tennis coach or... I'm joking.
I'm sure your wife doesn't need to sleep around. Well, I'm joking. I'm sure she does.
Funny. I'm divorced. My wife can sleep with whoever she wants.
Interesting.
I'm not divorced. I was never married. No details. I need you to go find someone for me. I'll be getting a picture through shortly. This is important.
So why use me?
We always use people like you. Karen, Michelle, she was the same. Someone with something to lose, but not much to live for.
What's in it for me?
Two things. One, you don't get 100 murders pinned on you. Two, maybe I will help you. Maybe I won't. Now get access to a police computer and wait for my message. Go.
United Liberty Paper Merchants. None of our operatives can come to the phone. Please leave a message.
Oh, that is just wrong. Excuse me, loser. So sorry. Can I have some of that? Uh-oh, you don't kill me.
Hello. You're through to the Liberty.
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
The Triangle.
An LCPD peacekeeper will be there as soon as possible, sir.
Location. Hey, show yourself.